New at 6:30, the Cherokee Nation broke ground on a new wellness center today.
Fox 23's Alexa Mostrom spoke with them about their mission to encourage healthy living.
Cherokee Nation says OCO to the new Mary L. Holland Carson Wellness Center in Stillwell.
This groundbreaking will be a wellness center of the first kind here on the Cherokee Nation Reservation.
Brian Warner, the Deputy Principal Chief, explains furthering health and wellness has become an important mission to them.
We're trying to take that holistic approach when we talk about our health.
The new wellness center will be 50,000 square feet. It will include a track, gym, batting cages, and more. They will also include a kitchen and classes on healthy meal prep.
Show people how to prepare other healthy choices, healthy options that will no doubt change the way the next generation coming up living in that household will live.
In 2021, Cherokee Principal Chief Chuck Hoskin signed the Public Health and Wellness Fund Act, so 7% of funds from the Cherokee Nation Health Services third-party revenue went toward health and wellness.
Space. So there's more to come, and we really have to make sure we're addressing needs across the reservation.
Recently, they broke ground on another new wellness center in Salina. Chief Hoskin says he believes these centers will encourage healthy living.
And so we're hopeful that this investment will yield a return in terms of better health outcomes.
Chief Hoskin says their next steps are revamping other wellness centers and building new community centers with wellness spaces.
The wellness center is being built directly next to this health clinic, so all of their health and wellness will be in one place. In Stillwell, covering news that matters, I'm Alexa Mostrom, Fox 23 News.